Erling Haaland misses Manchester City's Premier League clash against Luton on Sunday with a foot injury that could impact his availability for the Champions' hectic Christmas schedule. City boss Pep Guardiola said Haaland noticed the injury after Wednesday's defeat at Aston Villa. The Norway striker's absence from the trip to Kenilworth Road is a big blow as City try to keep pace with leaders Liverpool. Haaland set the Premier League's single-season goal record last term and has scored 19 times in the current campaign. Guardiola will be sweating on Haaland's fitness, with City travelling to the FIFA Club World Cup in Saudi Arabia before returning for the busy festive program. A bone stress reaction in his foot, and after the last game, he felt it. He cannot play, Guardiola said just before kickoff at Luton. I don't know the length of the injury. Week by week, day by day, we will see what happens. We play with 11, that's for sure. Erling has been so important since he has arrived, that's for sure. But during the season, we see this sort of thing. Injuries, suspensions, problems, we have to adapt, he added.